I call the Honourable Mark Mitchell.
Mr Speaker, thank you very much. It's a pleasure to take a call to the Right Honourable Winston Peters. I know he's heard this term, explaining's losing. Explaining is losing. Can I just say that... can I just acknowledge him? Can I just acknowledge him? Because I know that he's used his considerable influence to get this bill into the House. It is a very good bill, and I appreciate the fact that he's acknowledged that. And can I just say that... the one thing that I was very disappointed in all the statements that the Right Honourable Winston Peters made during the campaign period and after the campaign period is that he never restated his commitment to be the outstanding media liaison officer for the parliamentary rugby team. And that's one thing that we're still waiting to hear. We want to hear that restated commitment. He's an outstanding media liaison officer. We never get any media.
No coverage.
Zero. You know, Faf, there's no coverage. But anyway, I just wanted to say that this is a very good bill. And in all seriousness, when you look around the world and you see the type of terror attacks that we see almost on a daily basis, when you see the threat that's actually got closer to home with Abu Saif that are now... really trying to establish themselves in a caliphate in the Philippines, you actually realise that this is serious business. So I'm sure that the Right Honourable Winston Peters has had briefings as the incoming Minister of Foreign Affairs. He understands this. I'd just like to say, as the outgoing Minister of Defence, it's going to be critically important that our New Zealand Defence Forces maintain the level of investment that they currently have to make sure that they're able to continue to operate at optimal levels and actually going out and us doing our bit and making sure that we address what is a growing terrorism threat around the world. So, Mr Speaker, very happy to stand in support of this bill. Thank you.
I call the Honourable Andrew Little.
Thank you, Mr Speaker. It's a pleasure.